back. Just getting sorted now. It's online. Start match. See if he's gonna get it. I'm a little afraid about the inducements. And hopefully, it won't matter. Hopefully, we can destroy his little goblin army. Let's just see what he got on his level up. Big hands. It's the biggest hands. Plague does not avoid any check his own. Okay, yeah. So that's the one to watch out for slash kill. 3 journeymen, 300k. Bet he's put some thought into this. Oh, bomber. That's not good. That is not good at all. Oh, Glart. And that's it. And a babe. He spent 20k. Swift Fingers team is currently sitting at the top of the rankings, and his winnings have really put him in a strong position, that's for sure. He hasn't replaced any of his players when he very well could have. I guess he's saving final. Wants to be in the best position. Here we go. The Bard Walk. Twisted Stoners. Bomber Dribble Snot. Gloat. Oh crap. Oh god, he's put me in my fence. So let's see. Strength 4. Block. Mighty Blow. Juggernaut. This is gonna be a fucking shit show for me. Okay. Well, things we have to do. We have to blitz Smash and Junior. We have to get into touch. Such a pain in the ass. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six. Wonder if I should play it safe or play it real risky. It says move is 7. One, two, three, four, five, six. Alright, screw it, we'll just do with this. Oh, throw rocks cancelled. To go, he's 4 strength, so we need to cancel out this one. But first, let's do this. Okay, now I want to go. Are you here? Come on, Roga. Come on. You can do it. Shit. Maybe I should have re-rolled that. Hmm. Give me some good dice. Nope, not good. Reroll. Fuck. That's not good. I should have picked up first, actually. Oh no! Should have played it safer. Should have bashed his goblins and then just swarmed him. Pip can take it. Pip can take it. Uh-oh. The dodge is good. Here comes the bomb. That's okay. We can live with that. Oh, here comes the foul. Come on, Roger. Ah. Yes. Good work, Roger. Now, what do we want to do? We want to move you here. That little gobby's got block as well. Oh, come on. Thank you. If I go here... Am I in any danger? Not particularly. Alright, I'm gonna move him up. We're just gonna pressure. Pressure! Come on, rat. Good rat. Nice hustle. Here comes the punch from Gloat. This guy and try and push Bomber free. I shouldn't have. No, that's okay. Oop. Here comes the Blitz. Mighty Blow Block. This could hurt. Just a push. Keeping his star player safe. His true star. Time for some dodges. Okay. Well, you need to stand up. I don't want to give him a free hit, but we could go here. Okay, so we've got a one die here. No die here. We need to hit him with the Roga. We need someone in there. No, he's there, so we've got that. He's neutralizing. And what do I do with this guy? Yes! That's what we wanted. There we go. Good old Roga. Did he level? No. He didn't level. He needs a point. So Glatt's out. When we touch down, the bomber's out. I don't think he has a bribe. This was obvious. Come on. Come on, Lel. Whew. Just a stun. That's good. The dodges. Stunty power. Oh, we're gonna see a blitz? No, it's too late for blitz. He's gonna blitz with this guy. Just in case something goes terribly wrong. Thank you. Come on, Ruger. Take that. No dice. Get Roger in there. Might as well. Sure. Let's do that. Who we got here? Oh, Lona. Let's pick his three sacrifices. Oh, what do we got here? Garbage man! What do they call their Super Bowl in Blood Bowl? Memes. Yeah, so this is the regular guy Lino League. So, everyone is allowed. You have 10 Linos, minimum, and then one positional from the race's starting roster. So my positional is Roger, which is the Rat Ogre, and the team's called. This is Roger, and the team motto is Pastor Roger. And basically, Roger runs around the field punching people because he's Roger. So this guy, he's playing Underworld, so he picks all goblins, and his one positional is a Storm Vermin. Where is he? Here he is. The Skaven Blitzer. Uh-oh. Very sunny. Minus one to all passes, that's not good for him. I wonder if that includes handoffs. Minus one mod on all passes, so yeah. Here comes the blitz! It's a pal. The pal's gonna be good. I bet. Oh, come on. Don't kill me, rats. Nope, the Apo is for Roger. The casualties of Blood Bowl. So he's got to pick it up. Somehow get it down the field. One, two, three, four, five, six. You can still blitz him. He's gonna dodge these guys. For sure. Oh, this is his star. Oh no, this isn't. Is this his two heads goblin? It's not. Where is he? Is he on the field? He's gotta be. Oh, there he is. So there's a bounty out on Gobta's head. So if I kill him, I win the bounty. Now we have two choices. We can go after his players, his good guys, or we can go after the ball. Technically, we can do both. Alright, if we bash, okay, let's move some guys into place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so we want to move you here. We want to free up Roger for sure. Follow. Oh, I didn't want to do that with him. Oops. Oops, 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 oops. Oopsie, oops. Oops, oops. Guess this guy can get up here. Alright, we've only got so many guys, so we want one here. One over here. So Roger needs to come in like this. Oh, I see what he did there. Alright, let's just move Roger then. Thank you, Roger. Follow him in, boys. It was a frenzy trap. If I went down there, I would have been powering into GFIs with Roger, who has Lona. And Lona means anytime you want to use a reroll, it's on a 4+. So if I failed the GFIs, he would have got smashed by his mighty blue block. This is his biggest concern. He essentially needs to dodge him out, but if he goes back, he's gonna have very little move. If he goes forward, This is okay. He's got edgy four, so he's... Oh, there goes the reroll. So he needs to screen. He's gonna have to take some real risks. But that's okay. I don't mind if he scores. I'm good with a high scoring game. There's very little chance of this guy failing his dodges. Uh-oh. There goes another one. Alright, let's clean up these guys. Oh, come on. Alright, well, let's go like this. Actually, it's part this way. Maybe not. Let's go this way. Thank you. Before we do that. We can go here. We can go here. Should I go here or here? I'll go here. It's important for the three die on the... Ooh, let's go for it. Reroll. Very nice. Now where do I want to go? That'll do. That'll do. Alright, that's good. Squeeze them in. This guy's got a not terrible path out. This'll be his blitz, I'd say. If he can get enough guys in. For a 2 die, he's gonna need 3 goblins for the pow. So this is one. Probably this one. Yeah, and then come up for a pow. I guess if he fails, if he used his dodge, he probably might have gone for a 1 die pow. There it is, boys and girls, there it is. Alright, so let's do this. Right, so we want to pal. What do we want to do here? We want to pal this guy with this guy. Well, actually, if we do it with Roger, we might actually Mighty Blow kill him. Alright, so let's move the blocker up. Maybe I should go in here. Let's get Roger free. Could surf him, but I'd much rather do this. Come on, give me a pal. Fuck. Yeah, let's follow. Oh, damn. We'll just stay then. Thank you. You got only a single turn. I can putt hand off and run it in. I wasn't really worried about the score. I was trying to just get some important KOs in. You blitz this guy. One die. Nope, it's gone. Two. Saw this coming. Ooh, goes down. But not out. Save the star, save the star. Save the garbage man. Ooh. Ouch. Okay. So basically we need to blitz this into here and push him off to get a touchdown. So we need him here. And him here. Then you blitz that, push that, hand off to that, run that. Okay, but first, we could blitz this Mighty Blow guy. One, two, three, four, five, six. Then it's GFI. It's not really worth it, especially when I could power on this goblin. Yeah, I don't want to blitz him anyway, because I want to blitz the ball. Damn. Just a KO. Let's punch this guy first. Take that. Thank you. Still a two die. Let's make it a three. Follow. Alright, handoff. Handoff is bad. Reroll. Did it. Go team. Hey! Look at that. What do we got? Yeah, garbage man in for the cheer, fan support. Okay, so let's sit up. I am down a rat. I'm down one rat. He's dead. One dead rat. What if we go like this? We'll put the block. Actually, not about. We'll keep him here. Actually, let's put you here. We'll put you here. Put you here. I mean, he's super low on players. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So he's got 8. I could have spread him out by taking off some Rogue support, but. He was really trying to get going for a real long game, pushing down the side for the last half of that first half. Oh, that's nice. Move him up there. It's something. Although he's, it's something, though he set his team up over here. At least he doesn't have to dodge out with his guys. He left him on the line? Oh, because he was going to dodge him out. Makes sense. Roga needs one more SPP. I just need one more injury on Roga for a level up. So he has to retrieve the ball. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hand off to this guy. He could go here though. He could screen it. Oh no. He's going to hand off to this guy. Oh, brutal. Alright, there's the end of the first half. So he took the drive of the first half, so I get to. Oh no, defense, okay. We'll just go with the same thing. Nothing's changed. Just the do-over with a different quick time again. Hey, extra reroll. I needed one of those. On my six rerolls. Oh, here comes the nasty blitz. Ooh, this could hurt. Oh, come on! Right, we will Epo that. Why not? Your vengeance is showing. Goes the handoff. Very nice, very nice. Also very nice. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So Rogan moves 6, right? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Pow. Which is not really what we want, because then we have to GFI to get here. We could do it. We could also just swarm them with 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7. Alright, before we do that, do we want to hit him some more, or do we want to start marking? We'll just push that. Because... Roger's going here, so we don't need to worry about that guy so much. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So we need to blitz this guy, unfortunately. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, so we'll move this guy across. Another one out. Damn it. That's not good. It's terrible. Kinda. Let's go for it. School. Weezerman. So it's dodge used. Two, three plus dodges. Yep, he's good. Very nice. Oh, one GFI. Right. Hey, he gets a goblin back. It's chilly this morning. Hands on my mouse. Mouse is cold. Hand is cold. He's sitting up to protect against Roger. Alright, what do we got here? We've got... He's on 18 to 31. He needs some SPP. I can get him to 15. If he has it, does a pass. So if he picks up... and hands passes to this guy. So if he does a pass and a touchdown, so if he passes to him, it's one SPP, and then if he hands it back, and then he can run it in. Now Roger is... we should just power with Roger. We'll just start punching faces with Roger. Four. Roger is on 15. He needs one SPP. 2, 3, and 6. I can also level up some of these other guys. Get some more skills on the field. Maybe I should do that. So if he passes... if he collects, he can do a pass. Hand off. Yeah, alright. Alright. Let's do this. What do we got? Quick snap. Oh, come on. Each of your players is allowed to move one square. It might actually go out. But yeah. At that point, at that position. Sure, let's go here. All right, well. Come on, Roger. Beautiful. should make it three dies, but what the hell. Three, two, okay. Maybe I should go around. No, let's not do that. Okay, maybe I should pick up and pass with this guy. We'll do that. Zero, you're two. Oh, he's on four. Whoops. That's okay. You can try some wacky stuff now. Oh, he's just standing up. Thought he might just let me, like, right, dodging. He'd never get anywhere, but I don't know. Stranger stuff has happened when you're fighting Stunty. This is like a blitz here, or... Let's here, punch through. Oh yeah, sending out his guy. Got it. Into the GFIs. Risky. I mean, he's not really gaining much from doing the GFIs, but hey, what the hell. Oh, the skulls reroll. Oh. should have made it a 3 die. What was I thinking? Yeah, let's reroll. Where do you stop my reroll? That's the problem. I want to get Roger on the ball. Roger might not move though. Oh, we can put Roger on the ball. One. No, we can't. If we push here, we hit here, and then here. Where to put him? Alright, so he basically has to run out of there, and he's just gonna... The best path for him is straight down this way. And then dodge some guys in to try and screen. There he goes. G5. It's okay, we can reach. We still have a pal here. Oh. Oh no! It's alright, we got edgy 4. Oh no, that's not good. Edgy 4, no dodge. One reroll. That's bad. Should have blocked here, forced them to go that way. I know I should have, but oh well. Dodges. Well, we can still do this. Two GFIs. Before we do that, let's move some guys into position. Yeah. We can rogue a guy. If I just pow this guy. Should have 3-died it. What am I thinking? Now we have fewer GFIs to do. One GFI with a reroll. Come on, pal. Oops. Should have just pushed the dodge. Now he can blitz me off. Comes the blitz. Unless it's skulls again with a reroll. 2 1-9s. It's our powers. It's going to be terrible. Run it in. And then we're going to have to play a super. Oh, he's going to delay. He's going for the draw. Surely he's going to touch down. Yeah, that's good. Smart move. Very Alright, we're gonna go for a quick touchdown this time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. He's the block. He's the sure hands. Okay. Okay, okay, so you collect handoff. Four turns. Let's do this. Crap. Dodge. Follow. Powers are good. Follow. Now what's his maximum run? Okay. So if I should just do this and hand off. Yeah, sure, let's do it. Come on! Should have just passed it with a 4 and a 5. Oh, come on! Uh-oh. Could just red dye it. I didn't say that. Don't listen to me. You playing Last of Us 2? I don't know. Probably not. I don't want to play a game that's going to annoy me, you know? If it is full of all the rubbish that they say it's full of, reportedly. I did want to play it. Right, well. Do I want to just lock this guy down? For good. Sure, why not? Three turns. Come on, injury. Oh, it's lame. Ah, oh, that's bad. I wanted to power this guy, but I've now. Ah, this is fine. This is fine. Come on. Oops. Do I want to stay or do I want to go? He's here, he can 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, he can still power. Alright. I'll stay. Trying to do too many things instead of just getting touchdowns and You can red dye it. Oh, okay. Red dye it with that guy. Because then he wants to pick up with this guy. It's a six. Red dye. Reroll. I'll take the push. Dunker. Dunker, dunker. Scoring threat. So I got two turns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Gets the push. And he follows. That's fine. Okay, so we need to knock this guy off. I'll take that. Okay, Roga, don't let me down. I should have blitzed. No, it's okay, we don't need to blitz. Not with Roga, anyway. Reroll. That's why we got him. Sure, let's follow. He's gonna be red-eyed, dodging, blitzing, all manner of craziness. Just yeah. He's got a block blitz here. He could. Pretty rough situation for him. to uphill grid die here. It's very bad news if he gets a pow. I probably should have put this guy here. It's my newbie mistake. So he has to dodge. Dodge. We could do two GFIs. Three plus, a two plus, a GFI into a double red die. With dodge. Oh, there goes dodge. Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh no, it's very bad. He's gonna re-roll that. He didn't re-roll it, interesting. Oh no! It's his only option. Now a lot has to go well for me. If he scatters the ball, it might be beneficial somehow. Oh, SPP. Alright, so this is obviously my my touchdown, or my scoring threat. I got two scoring threats actually. I got a blitz, potentially two pals. Come on, Roga. Ah, crap. Bad timing. I might need him for the blitz, but I need a mark. I need someone to fucking mark this. If I go I could blitz that like that. And onto the ball. I could scatter it. Otherwise, everybody's marked. All right. Let's scatter. This might work. We do not want to follow that. Okay. All right. Was that two dodges or what? It was two dodges. What was he thinking? Whoops. I didn't even get to see what the last rolls were. I might actually go back and have a look. Let's see, dice rolls. How do I look at dice rolls? Man, I did not get a lot of SPP compared to him. Oh. Here we go. Okay, so... Oh, it doesn't show. Oh, that's okay. Whoops, silly me. I was meant to beat him. But that's okay. Oh, he's one SP. He got MVP and his... Oh no, he's got a level. That's good. He got a level on one of his goblins. Yeah, we'll confirm. Much confirmed. Confirm the match. There we go. Wait, did he confirm? Oh yeah, we need a new rat, unfortunately. Pap, pip, pip, pop. Pup. Is he a replacement? I'm not sure. Let's just level up and we'll buy it later. Roll the dice. He's got block. We should give him tackle because there's a lot of stunty. So now he's like a blitzer. And Roger. All right, come on, doubles. Let's get pro. Six. Oh, okay, lame. Now, multi-block is a good idea, since we're fighting lots of stunty. Could break tackle, but nah. Juggernaut? I don't really want to do Juggernaut, though. Could piling on. Make each block a turn as normal, except that each defender's strength is increased by 2. The player cannot follow up their block when using this skill. I mean, which is kind of problematic because you don't want to be knocking guys off the Roger per se, but two Mighty Blow box a turn, it's not bad, especially with so many stunty around. Ah, decisions. I can't take grab because I've got frenzy. No, all right, we'll go multi-block. It's done. Multi-block it is. I wonder if we can see. Can't see without going in. Okay, yeah, here we go. EIOU pup. See a bash against pup. He might have been the one that died, and he was number one. Okay, so if we go back, team roster. Number two. Or shall I name it after the garbage man? You playing Last of Us 2? No. You should still do it. Even though no multiplayer. Five more games. Five more games of what? This? I have too many rerolls. I might drop one.